Well, a Phoenix woman got more than she expected when she called police concerning a burglary in her home. As Angelique Meehan reports, a Phoenix police officer decided to go above and beyond the call of duty.
On your mark, get set, go.
Yay!
Linda Timms is back home in what seems like a completely new home to her.
I can't believe it. It's like a dream.
The 65-year-old had to temporarily move in with her daughter due to medical issues. While there, her house was burglarized several times, thieves even taking her copper pipes. And previous hoarding left her home uninhabitable.
When I met her, she said she was in dire need. Her house was in disrepair. She had nowhere to live. At that point, I offered my assistance.
Before Officer Glenn Branham became a police officer, he was a construction worker. He used his connections to rally the community.
And we were able to bring in some tile and a bunch of things for the house. And so we're really appreciative to Phoenix PD for allowing us to help.
Together, they helped make this once unlivable house near 43rd Avenue and Thomas Road into Linda's new home sweet home.
We had to get two 40-yard dumpsters to empty all the trash, the debris, and so on. The rest of the stuff we moved to our storage so we can get it emptied out. We pulled all the carpet out, had to do a lot of electrical issues, fixed electrical, the whole new kitchen. Everything's brand new in the kitchen. Drywall was redone.
The kitchen, I'm amazed with. The outside, the backyard. Somebody heard me say I wanted to put an apricot tree back there because they were filling in my pool. And I didn't want to put a whole bunch of cement and stuff because I wanted to leave room for an apricot tree. And it's there.
After her trials and tribulations, Linda feels her late husband had something to do with her miracle home makeover.
I think that his spirit is the one that brought Officer Branham to me. I really do, and he would like this. These are all things that we wanted to do to this house.
Angels in blue, and from her own community. In Phoenix, Angelique Meehan, Cronkite News.
Linda's house renovations may be done, but Officer Branham is not. For Thanksgiving, Linda Timms plans to prepare a turkey, homemade yeast rolls, pumpkin, and pecan pie in her favorite room of the house, her brand new kitchen.